Here is the operation of my Stik reverse unit operated by the cable system. I've got the springs attached and everything, so here's how that works. The maximum that this cable could probably bend would be about the arc that it is right here. My presumption would be that the cable would be coming off the back and making a loop and then going along the side of the boat toward the cockpit, where there would be a lever to actuate this cable control. So there it is.